One of the major challenges of our times is really the food security. This is compounded by climate change. By mid-century, we will need to increase 60% of the crop production. It seems like a really bad news, but there is a good news on the horizon. And my laboratory at UAB is in a unique position to tackle such complex problems.
I am a plant geneticist. I study genes that make plants resistant to disease and tolerant to stress. During the COVID lockdown, we were all stuck at home, and that gave us a lot of opportunities to discuss science. We came up with an idea of a collaborative project that turned into a grant proposal that was recently selected for funding by the National Science Foundation.
We take millions of data points from different sources. So we are using artificial intelligence and graph theory to understand all the data sets, and we are making biological predictions on how we can make plants more resistant to pathogens and how we can improve their physiology. We welcome our wonderful undergraduate students and graduate students to join this very important scientific endeavor.
The UAB Department of Biology prides itself in being able to offer undergraduate research opportunities to virtually any undergraduate student who seeks one.
They allow their undergraduate researchers to have so much responsibility, especially for such a young, inexperienced level. That helped me grow my confidence in the laboratory environment. I was allowed to voice my opinions and my ideas just like any graduate student would be able to. I really appreciated that.
Our world-class faculty and staff make sure that students have the experience of learning critical thinking skills and acquiring other real-life problem-solving opportunities which will help them in their future careers. The biology department is really excited about the upcoming move to the new science and engineering complex. The new state-of-the-art facilities for instructional labs and research will allow us to train next-generation STEM leaders in Alabama, Southeast, and the United States.